I just.
Oh!
Hey, everyone.
Alive? No, I meant to do that. I meant to do that. Hello. Welcome to the stream. Thank you all so much for waiting that 5 minutes. We were going to make you wait anyways, but this time we actually needed the time because there was a whole stream mix-up, and I'm sorry. But I think we're live. I think we saw some of you chatting. Maybe someone in the chat, could someone tell me if they can hear me? I'm seeing some thumbs up. Oh, there's latency, so we'll just wait here.
If we're at low latency, it's not that bad.
I don't want to sing to no one. Can they hear us?
People are saying sick bits, hi, let's go.
All right. We're just going to rock with it.
Pam says can't hear.
Yay. Okay. All right. So thank you all so much for coming and being on time. This is outstanding. I am Toomi, and these are friends that I live with. And yeah, we're going to be playing some songs for you all, maybe telling, you know, one or two stories, who knows. And yeah, to start, we're going to play some songs that friends love. And then on the second half, we'll take a quick break, and then we're going to play some songs from my most recent release, Water Wings. Yeah, and to kick it off, we have none other than the one and only Alex Togashi. So I'll let him tell you what's going on next.
Thank you, thank you. Thank you, everyone. All right, stop it. All right, that's enough. All right. Thank you so much. We're all very excited to be supporting our friend Toomi here. I don't know if he's mentioned it. I wasn't paying attention to what he was saying, but he did just release a new EP, so go check that out. This first song is one that actually that I wrote myself, so. Let's see. It's called I Should Know Better. Something that I could be proud of. I'm always running into walls. Yeah, I felt them all. Wanted to see someone that figured it out. Look at the mirror on the wall. There's something on your face. Yeah, prophecies, but I need. But I don't care about my health. Yeah. When it starts, I should know better than to be alone with myself after dark.
Yeah. Paranoia starts. I
should know better than to be alone with myself after dark. Yeah, 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 yeah. Sometimes I wonder who is really cool with all the parts done they don't want. Yeah, 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 yeah. I know you're smart. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Start us off. Thank you so much, Mr. Alex. We're going to do a quick set change. In the meantime, what you can do while we're doing that, this will be one of the quicker ones, is that song, if you like it, you probably already know it. Some of you already know it. Some of you don't. If you liked it, that song is on Spotify right now, and it's linked in the description of this event. And you can check that out, as well as another just straight up banger. It was my These two songs were in like my top five of 2020, and they should have been in yours, and if they weren't. And yeah, Alex Togashi also has potentially another EP coming in hot, so I'm excited for that. And you all should be too.
Yeah. Hello. Okay. Hi. Yeah, I just want to say again that I Should Know Better was actually my Spotify number one, and yeah, it's worth it. So go check that out for sure on Spotify. Okay, so next we're gonna play a song called No More Encore. It's not my song. It's a song by a Korean indie band called Broccoli U2. So go check them out. This song will be in Korean. So if you don't know Korean, then tough luck. just replace your favorite lyrics with whatever the stuff that I'm saying, the sounds. Also, just if you don't like this song, please stay on the stream, because I am the newest singer.
Oh
in
my
the
gosh, Hong,
singer.
Shut up.
Hong's too humble.
Oh,
he's
no.
gonna kill us.
Yeah. Anyway, let's do it. I should grab a drink of water.
Okay.
You have some. Give Hong some love in the chat, okay? He doesn't like to sing usually. He likes to just be the rock in the back. But we pushed him to his absolute limit, and he's gonna sing the song. And in rehearsal, it sounds very, very nice. So, I think I think you're gonna like it.
Yeah, it's definitely gonna be my absolute limit. Okay, let's try it.
One's in the chat for Hong.
Okay. Ready? One, two.
Tá.
Thank you.
All right.
Just wanted to mention that Ryan actually learned the Korean lyrics for this song just to harmonize with me. yeah, so shout out
true
to Ryan.
Friendship, true friendship.
True friend, true friend. Yeah, shout out to Duolingo.
Ryan,
that stuff works.
Duolingo.
Proof.
Ryan grinded Duolingo for like 3 months, y'all. And that's what he has to show for it. So, and we love it. Okay. So we got another one coming up for you. But while we're waiting for that to get set up, want to do a quick shout out. You may have noticed that we have a bunch of different cameras. If you were at our last live stream, which is probably, you know, a small number of you, we had one camera, it was blurry, and it was bad, and right. We've really upped our, we tried to up the production value here, and we hope you appreciate it. And you'll see we have a dog camera. This is for the fans, it's also for us. Those are my two dogs, our two dogs, I should say, Willie and Dilly. You can guess which one is which. We also have these beautiful, like, layouts. There's art in the back. You saw there's a thing that we had before we went live. And we have a stream controller, Emily, who's sitting right there.
Woo!
And she's been killing it for us. So give some love to Emily. It's not the first time I'm going to mention her, because without her, this project is impossible. So thank you so much, Emily. Mm-hmm. Next song is... gonna be performed primarily by my friend Ryan over here, so I'll let him take it away.
Hey guys, sorry, just doing a little bit of setup.
Okay.
Thank you all for coming out. We're all really excited to be here with all of you. We wish that you all could be here in person, but unfortunately not all of you live here, only we do, so. We would love it though, honestly, we have the space. All right, the next song is, it's a cover. It's by, it's How Deep Is Your Love? I think some of you might know this one. You guys ready?
Yeah.
Thank you. Okay. All right. I know your eyes in the morning sun. I feel you touch me in the pouring rain. In the moment that you wander far from me, I wanna feel you in my arms again. And you come to me on a summer breeze, keep me warm in your love, then you softly leave. And it's me you need to show. How deep is your love?
How deep is your love? How deep is your love?
Some
That one's fun. We had a lot of fun practicing that one. We had a lot of fun practicing all of these, but love that one. Quick note on that one. Ryan and I took this, and Lawrence, took this class. It was like a month-long class about how to make music. Some of it was good, some of it was okay, but he actually like arranged that entire song into like a, and he produced it, and then there's like a demo of it, and it sounds really good. It's unreleased, but he needs some of your encouragement for sure to get himself out there. He's working on his own music, EP. Everyone in here pretty much is like a little musical startup, I guess. That's how this house is unfolding. I don't know how that happened, but yeah, there's no links now, but pretty soon you're gonna be seeing. I don't know what his artist name is. You have one?
Put some ideas in the chat.
Oh. Look at the, he's like tall, handsome, like whatever, like an artist name for like a tall, handsome guy.
Come on, Toomi.
Huh? Boy Pablo. Boy Pablo's taken. Boy Roblo. Just thinking out loud. But we need your help. We really need your help. So throw those in. Also, we're nearing the end of the first half here, and Lawrence is gonna talk about the next song in a little bit. Time is really flying. We moved heaven and earth to make sure that there was a chat because we love the people in our chat. And I don't know. I just had this vision before we went live that like, wouldn't it be cool if like you guys were? It wasn't just us streaming to you, but you all like talking to us, but also you all talking to each other. And it became sort of like more of a community, I guess. Right?
We should do this on Zoom next time.
We could do this on Zoom, or I don't know. But
get
I just
people in the chat.
Here's what I want to happen in like within the next 2 or 3 years. I want there to be a wedding, and I want the vows to say we met at Toomi's live stream. Mm-hmm. So I want some people to fall in love, friendships, partnership, anything, matrimony. That's like the ultimate goal we're looking for here. So, I don't know, if you see someone you like in the chat, shoot your I don't know if I thought that through. I didn't think that through. But I want to hear that. So, you know, get to know each other, get to know us, and yeah.
Okay.
I'm going to stop
Let's
talking.
Do it. All right. Cool. Thank you, Toomi. That was great. So, thanks, everyone, for being here. This next song is going to be Ruthless by the Marias, kind of an indie keyboard jam vibe, so hope you guys like it.
Night. Oh, baby, I don't want to be
Thank you.
Lawrence is like a classically trained singer and stuff, so it's tough to find. I should have put him at the beginning or something.
Oh, man, don't say that. Now it's...
He's just, like, good at singing. I don't know. Anyways, we're going to take a break now. Give you time to catch your breath. I know that was intense. You're probably feeling all sorts of feelings. And we're going to regroup at 5:40. So plenty of things you can do during the break. Stay in the chat, please. You can also check out some of the links if you haven't had a chance to. All right. See you in a bit. these will be the ones that just got released on the EP Water Wings, but a few days ago. And we hope you enjoy them here. We hope you enjoy them after. We're just excited to share. Here we go. Just repeats, and we'll see another one come crashing high above our bodies. Another one takes us to the middle of the sea, where we'll be. 'Cause there's nowhere else to hide, so let's take it for a ride and gaze up at the sky. Just keep your arms in mine. There's no need to worry. As long as you're with me, I'll lose the forest and the trees. Looked in your eyes and I'm at song. All right, that's the first song off the album and the first song we played today. I'm gonna keep saying this, but we have a lot of fun playing these songs. But that one was, I had a lot of fun making that one too. That song is called Tidal Wave. I didn't say it at the beginning for dramatic effect. It's like kind of like practical advice for if you ever get stuck in a wave or something, what you should do. So give it another listen. There's a lot of good tips in there. Just kidding, it's a metaphor. Okay, next song we have is called Fragments. Those who have been with me since day one, like my brother, for example, he's younger than me. But those who have been there since the day one of the music know this is one of the first songs that I ever tried to make. Alex Togashi and I made this in his bedroom kind of studio in like 24 hours, so hope you enjoy it.
Thank you. again, no more. You asked me what the messages meant, what the message was for. And I can imagine your eyes when you told me you had to go. Space passengers swept us away. Empty vessels travel alone, pacing back in time to catch a glimpse of your face. Just hoping that I'll find my way home.
Fragments, a little bit of extra solo space for the boys. Hope you liked it. All right, so how many songs have we done? Two? Okay, got a few more for you all. Hopefully some of your favorites coming up. Let's see. You might have noticed that we're all wearing the same shirt. I hope that that surprised you, and I hope that it delighted you as well. There's an interesting thing that happened when I bought these shirts. So we actually bought this at a store, and the clerk, I bought all of them like at the same time, and the clerk, this young lady, she was like, "Oh, I don't know if she said anything. Maybe I proactively said, oh yeah, we're gonna have a performance." And then she was like, "Oh, like a dance?" And I was like, that's a much better idea." And she thinks I can dance. I wish. No, it's like a music. And she's like, "Oh, what genre?" And I was like, "Indie, I guess." She was like, and then she rung me up, and I did the contactless payment with my card. And then she handed me like a receipt, and I was like, "Okay, I gotta sign." But the receipt was completely blank, and you'll never believe what happens next. I panicked, and I was like, "What do you?" And then I was like, "Oh, okay, maybe she wants to know what, like, more information." So I was like, "Oh," and then my mind was racing because this has never happened to me before. Might never happen again. So I just wrote Toomi on the sheet of paper, like, no, nothing, no Instagram, nothing like that. And then I was like, if you look me up on Facebook, you should be able to find this. I don't know if that's even true. And she was like, "I don't use Facebook." And I was like, okay. And then I wrote my IG handle, TV True, but sometimes my V's look like U's. And I didn't even write like IG or Instagram next to it or anything. So she just has a sheet of paper out there that says Toomi and TU True. But if she's in the chat, if you're in the chat right now, like, pipe up, because that would be like the comeback of the year for me. But and we welcome you, but I highly doubt she's here. Shout out to her. All right, we're gonna do another song now. This one's called Baby Bird.
Thank you.
that you were looking for is where we're at. Let's forget after and before and watch as the sun falls slowly on the horizon. Fill up our lungs, let's stay here for a while. Yeah, baby bird, just stay for a little while longer. There's no need to fly around the world. My darling, just let it go.
Okay. Thank you. All right. So that was Baby Bird. And wrote that song during the quarantine, as they call it. And it's when I was first, it was when we first got locked down, which was a pretty wild period, I think we can all agree, and had nothing to do, so I was working on that song, and we were like remotely, we didn't live together at the time, so we were like remotely, I was sending stuff to Alex, and he was sending it back, and then we needed Ryan strings, which are like that actual violin is recorded on the track. So he like recorded something and sent it to us. So it was truly a tale of, you know, music in the time of bad times or something like that. Quick shout out. You might have seen on the interlay, what is it called? The screen, intermission screen, overlay. That we have some merch available, some stickers. Again, Emily worked really hard on making the album cover and then turning it into a sticker, and she surprised me with it. We have limited supply left, so if you're interested, there are some links, and please buy my sticker. It's we really need you to so we can stay solvent.
You're solvent?
Sorry. Quick check, has anyone fallen in love in the chat? I have that written as my notes. All right, we'll check in. We'll check in later. This next song is a cover. We're all set, guys. Next song is a cover. It's one of my favorite songs from when I was in high school. I discovered like the Beach Boys, and I had like this hot my mom's Honda, and I would drive around and play like their greatest hits. It was very I don't know. What's the word? Yeah, it was formative, but it's also kind of, I think I was trying to be someone, you know, and maybe I am. But yeah, it's called Surfer Girl, and hope you like it.
Surfer.
you.
All right. A few more songs here. Well, actually, we're at the point where we are going to play what very well may be our last song that we've prepared. And we haven't prepared any other ones after this one, potentially, or very likely. And it's a fun one. I think I keep saying that. It's like the same thing I keep saying. It's fun, but I guess you know we're having a lot of fun, so it makes sense. I'm not gonna actually spoil the title of this one. Those who have been with me since day two know this one. Yeah, we're gonna start playing it. No title, no intro, no nothing. And if you can guess what song it is, the first one to guess it in the chat, you know, maybe something, you'll get something nice. No promises, but give it a try. All right, how are we doing, fellas? Here we go.
Used to go there at 4 p.m. every day, till the storm came and washed it all away. Waves come and go, expiration dates arrive, they come for us in the end. But until then, I thought you should know. Oh, you had my heart in your hands, buried it deep beneath the sand. Won't you take it when you go eventually? Don't forget my heart on that beach.
Thank you.
chasing imprints in the sand from that day. I know that all things go eventually. Until then, I'll lay on this beach, buried. Until then, I'll lay on this beach, buried.
String-breaking kind of thing. It's not broken, but it didn't do good on the last note. Yeah, I pushed it to the limit. Please, sir. Okay, that's our show. Yeah, that was our... Well, do I hear something in the chat? Starting to hear things.
Yeah, me too.
I hear it. Is that Brian?
I think it's the chat.
One more. I hear the chat. Yeah.
The chat is has taken on a life of its own.
I heard some for long. What does that even mean?
I thought it was tongue for pong.
Do we even have another song?
Has anyone in the chat said one more? Oh, okay. That turned out better than we thought. One more song? Okay. Do we have? I don't know if we've prepared one or anything. We could try. We could try. Should we try? All right. I think it's been milked. It's been milked dry, unfortunately. So we have prepared another song. We practiced really hard, actually. So please stay. Don't leave. I don't want this night to ever end. All right. This one is called... that last one was called Eventually, which I'm sure someone identified it. But this next one, this last one, True Last, is called Big C. And it's a deep cut for the super real fans. Truly a day three for a day three fan.
Light up small cities as we sit at the top of a quiet hill. Slowly you just fall asleep in my arms, and I can see you dreaming as projections on those city streets. Let's stay right here, just tell them all to me. You can tell me how you found those wizards inside your bathtub. And if things go south, you know I'll be there whenever you wake up. Let's not leave here. I don't wanna go until the sun is just might turn out right. Drift together on the big sea. Laying there with you, I had my own dream where we rode around on a motorbike. Sun went down, I felt time stop. Oh, if only we could dream of places we would go and the things that we would feel, just you and me. From atop that hill where we sat together, two hearts, one big sea.
That is actually our show. So thank you all so much. It means so much to me. I know I've been hounding you on social media. It means so much to me that you all made the time to pop into the stream. Some of you are chatting with us, and I'm just so happy that we had a chance to share this music with you. I think we're going to go dark in just a few short moments here, but thank you all so much again. There's so many links for you to check out at the bottom of the description, and I'm sure many more to come at some point. But TLDR, the music is out if you want to listen to it. There's probably more music on the way from other folks that are here. And yeah, thank you all so much for the support this week and ongoing. Appreciate it.
Thank you all so much.
Big shout out to Toomi for putting all of us together, putting on this great show. Y'all should definitely check out the EP.
Yeah. Thank you so much to these fellas. We worked really hard, guys. So they worked really hard. So. Woo! All right. Should we cut it? Let's cut it. What's going
on? Thank you, chat.
Bye, chat. That's smart. Let's pose for a photo.
Oh yeah. Someone screenshot us if you're still around. That's it.